Emirates Gas, a member of the ENA Group, wholly owned by the government of Dubai, is a fully integrated gas company and a market leader in the UAE gas industry. The company markets a wide range of fuels including LP gas, propane, butane, CNG, cutting-edge gas and environment-friendly aerosol propellant gas to meet various requirements and applications. Emirates Gas is the leading supplier of LP gases in the UAE and is recognized as an authority and reference point in this industry. Well established for over 35 years and a preferred choice of customers in the UAE, Emirates Gas is recognized as a very professional organization, always capable of delivering its promises.
Slightly open the oxygen, open the fuel gas, light it. A little more oxygen, a little more fuel gas, until you achieve the cone off the end of the tip and hear that whistling sound. This right here is your hottest part of the flame.
Traditionally, acetylene has been the preferred fuel for cutting applications. However, many consumers find it inconvenient to handle a large number of cylinders, face safety problems, and find costs increasing. Cutting-edge gas is a new generation product from Emirates Gas, offered in three different variants, and is ideally suited for the customers looking for a convenient and cost-effective fuel gas packed with power and performance. Cutting-edge gas has undergone tests and trials and is perfected to meet your stringent requirements. Cutting-edge gas is a valuable asset in a variety of industries like shipyards, fabrication companies, engineering works, construction companies, machine shops, and wherever metalworking applications like cutting, gouging, brazing, and heating is involved. Cutting-edge gas has a wide range of advantages over similar products. The preheat time is noticeably less than other fuel gases. This is due to the flame temperature of cutting-edge gas being several hundred degrees higher than other fuel gases, which brings the steel to ignition temperature more quickly. Preheating with another torch is often eliminated. The cutting speed is appreciably greater when making straight cuts, beveling and gouging due to higher flame temperature, which preheats the surface rapidly as the torch advances. At the same time, the heat release of high energy secondary flame adds to the heat of combustion of the burning steel beneath the surface. Thank you. as various types of cuts are made, it will be noted that slag and weldback is minimal. Labor expense is saved because cleanup time is virtually nil. Weldback is minimal because cutting-edge gas does not have an excess of carbon available during combustion, as is the case with other fuel gases. On the other hand, those fuels with excess carbon produce a black sooty flame, a hindrance in certain applications. These results are obtained with either a hand or a machine torch. Cutting-edge gas is now used by a number of well-known industries, and the number is growing every day.
I have seen a lot of fire accidents from the acetylene cylinders in my professional life. There's a new product from Emirates Gas. It's called cutting edge gas. So National Oxygen, presently I'm working for the National Oxygen. National Oxygen is the promoter of this product, and it is safer than acetylene. The backfire tendency is very lower than acetylene, and the pressure is stable, and the flammability in air only 2.29% compared to acetylene. Acetylene is 2.5 to 80%, and when you use it for the cutting purpose, there is no soot, there is no any smoke in the nozzles. You can use it, and it's safer and better. So I am recommending you the cutting edge gas instead of acetylene if you want to work safely.
For the last 1 year, we are using cutting edge gas, which has become the company policy not to use acetylene and only cutting edge gas. This is because of its performance, speed and safety.
In our workshop, we are using this cutting edge gas. And this gas, we will get a very good safety and a very good quality. And we will save our manpower. And after cutting, there is no need to grinding and this thing.
Recently, we are using here the cutting edge gases. We found a good quality and a good saving. Acetylene, we are using 8 cylinders, but cutting edge is the equivalent to this 8 cylinder. And the surface finish of cutting edge is the very good. And the carbon contents of nozzle, there is no any deposit carbon contents in the nozzles. Traveling distance is more than this using acetylene. This all thing we found in the while using cutting edge gases. Their advantage is also this storage is very easy. And while using this one cylinder, this is the more good advantage than that.
We have been using this cutting edge gas for the last few months. It is very easy to handle in workshops. And number of cylinders compared to other cylinders, it is very less. Heat produced is more than other cylinders. And we have almost completed 90% in Hameria workshops. Almost 80% completed in Ras Al Khaimah plant. Danam Jebleli also, we have already introduced more than 60%, and gradually we are going to convert it to 100% capacity in Jebleli plant also.
We are doing here lots of manual cutting, plasma cutting, CNC cutting, which is varying the thickness from 4 mm to 120 mm. I am working here since last 3-4 years, cutting edge gas, which we are now using since last 4-5 months. I am finding this gas very user friendly. And this is giving us good output, good quality, good production, and good labor cost. We have reduced our labor cost. Basically, we are getting good quality and lots of saving in this. I think we all can go for this gas and save the environment good way.
We start using cutting edge gas few months ago because this gas is economical, it's practical, it's easy to handle. The quality of the cutting is very good. We are happy with this cutting edge gas.